Hi Georgia, just finished our first proper outdoor training session here in Trelawney. How did it go?
Yeah, it's brilliant. It's nice to get outside and nice to have a morning training so the heat's not too bad. But yeah, the girls are all raring to go, having had a little bit of cabin fever I guess over the last few days, and it's nice to get outside and get going.
Yeah, it has been quite a disrupted start to this tour. How has the team and the squad managed to cope with that?
To be honest, I think we've done brilliantly. We're staying at a fantastic hotel and the facilities there are brilliant, and the girls have been able to get out and socialise and find some fun things to do together. A few of us played beach volleyball the other day and have been in the pool, so that's been quite nice. But we've all just been really excited to get going and get the first training session out of the way, get used to the conditions, which actually aren't too dissimilar to what we were playing on back in Loughborough towards the end of the season back at home. So hopefully we'll be well prepared for Saturday.
You've just had a good long hit in the middle there. Talking about conditions, the wickets do look to have a bit of shine on the top there. How are they playing?
Yeah, they played quite well, to be honest. There's a bit in it for the spinners and for the seamers if they're bowling straight. So we know what our plans are. We've worked long and hard on how we're going to counteract spin over here, what the sort of pitches that we think that they would have prepared would be, and like I said, they're not too dissimilar to what we've been practicing on, so it's important that we stick to our plans and each player knows their plan for the surface, and we go out there on Saturday and do a job.
Yeah, so looking ahead to Saturday, that's the first ODI against West Indies. They are the current World T20 champions. They've developed a lot in the last couple of years. We can expect a good hard match there.
Yeah, absolutely. Some of their key players came over and played in the Super League, and it gave us a little bit of a chance to look at them. Stephanie Taylor is obviously going to be a key player for them, and Dottin, and they've got a quick bowler in Connell, who we haven't seen a lot of, but I'm sure will be quite destructive. So if we can keep their key players quiet, if we can get on top of them, I think that will be key, and just to start well in this tour, and yeah, we're looking forward to getting out there.